Homemade lemon juice mask helps to lighten dyed hair without bleach. If you have dyed hair, you can also use lemon to lighten dyed hair. Instead of warm water, use a moisturizing conditioner in your ingredients. Here's how to lighten dry dyed hair naturally using lemon juice. Squeeze the lemons into a bowl. DB conditioner and mix well using a whisk. Protect your clothes and skin with a towel around the shoulders. Scoop the mixture and rub it into your hair with your hand. Comb your hair with the lemon lightener in it using a wide-tipped comb. Expose your hair to the sun for 1.5 hours to 2 hours. Wash your hair as usual with shampoo and then condition it. Repeat this home remedy for lightening dyed hair weekly until you get the right shade you want. Notes and cautions: sitting in the sun activates the citric acid. This makes the lightening process faster. Do not use lemon juice on your hair if it is black or dark brown. In an attempt to lighten your hair that is dyed too dark, you will end up with orange brassy hair. Lemon juice can be unpredictable. You are unlikely to know the final color you will get, especially if you dyed your hair black. In general, this natural hair lightening remedy works well for brighter or lighter hair color. Subscribe us to know more hair growth treatments and tips.